Here's another vehicle that's victim to the rodents. It had wheel speed sensor codes in the engine and an ABS module right front speed sensor codes. And even in the electronic steering and other places had codes that had to do with the speed sensors or wheel speed sensors. So the rodents actually got under the fender well and they ate the harness side, of course. And you can see I've already repaired it and put new with the tube on it. The light up in here. And they also ate the hose for the rear sprayer. They got under the fender well to get this. And got it all back together. And of course it's the harness side, not the sensor side, where if you wanted to, you could just put a new sensor on it. Then the right front headlight high and low beam wasn't working, and that was because they ate the ground wire, as you can see right here, that I've already fixed and put back on. Now everything works. Rodents, they like causing havoc.